New this morning, another case of a deadly day on Indiana roads. A crash in Jackson County killed four people. It happened around 11 o'clock last night on State Road 258 in Cortland. That's about 5 miles west of Seymour. Police say two cars were involved. The names of the victims have not been released. Police say they are still looking into what happened.